Is avocado good for diabetics? In recent years, avocados have become increasingly popular. The heart-healthy lipids and vitamins in this creamy green fruit make it a powerhouse of a food. Type 2 diabetics benefit from their high fat content because it is healthy fat. Adding avocado to your diet may help you lose weight, lower your cholesterol, and improve your insulin sensitivity if you have type 2 diabetes, according to a recent study. People with diabetes should check out this video to learn more about the health advantages of avocados. Avocados can help people with type 2 diabetes in a number of ways. Due to their low carbohydrate content, avocados have little effect on blood sugar levels. According to a recent study published in Nutrition Journal, participants who were both healthy and overweight benefited from the addition of half an avocado to their usual meal. There was no substantial impact on blood sugar levels from eating avocados, researchers found. In addition to having a low carbohydrate count, avocados are also rich in fiber, which makes them an excellent choice for diabetics. Blood sugar levels can still be affected by a wide range of high-fiber diets. There are around 5.9 grams of carbohydrate and 4.6 grams of fiber included in half of an average-sized avocado. The minimum recommended daily fiber intake for individuals, according to the National Academies, is a quarter of a gram for women under the age of 50, 21 grams for women 50 and above, 38 grams for guys under the age of 50, 30 grams for men over the age of 50. Those with type 2 diabetes who took fiber supplements, averaging 40 grams per day, saw positive benefits, according to a review published in 2012 in the Journal of the American Board of Family Medicine. Type 2 diabetes patients' fasting blood sugar and hemoglobin A1C levels were observed to be improved when fiber supplements were used. These effects can be achieved without the use of supplements. Instead, make an effort to consume more fiber in your diet. Low-carb fruits, vegetables, and plants, such as avocados, leafy greens, berries, chia seeds, and nuts, can help you get more fiber. Even a small amount of weight loss can improve your insulin sensitivity and lower your risk of developing significant complications from diabetes. As a source of fiber and healthful fat, avocado can keep you satisfied for longer periods of time. When half an avocado was added to a participant's lunch, they reported a 26% increase in meal pleasure and a 40% decrease in the tendency to overeat. You are less prone to overeat if you feel full for longer after a meal. The monounsaturated fat in avocados, which is good for you, can also improve your insulin sensitivity. People with impaired insulin sensitivity were the subjects of a study conducted in 2007 that examined various weight loss strategies. Researchers discovered that a low-carb, high monounsaturated fat weight loss diet improved insulin sensitivity more than any other. A calorie-restricted diet is referred to as a weight loss diet. 4. It has a lot of good fats in it, which is good for your health. In general, healthy fats and unhealthy fats can be divided into two categories, good and bad. You can elevate your bad LDL cholesterol levels by consuming large amounts of saturated fat and any amount of trans fat. Trans fats also reduce HDL good cholesterol levels. People with and without diabetes have an increased risk of heart disease due to elevated levels of LDL and low HDL cholesterol. Cholesterol levels can be raised by consuming monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fat. Heart attacks and strokes are made less likely by the healthy cholesterol in your blood. The dangers of avocados. About 250 to 300 calories can be found in a full Hass avocado. It is possible to gain weight even if you eat avocados in excess of your daily caloric intake. Practicing portion control is a necessity if you're attempting to shed some pounds. Use avocado as a substitute for items that are high in saturated fat, including cheese and butter, instead of adding it to your present diet. Thank you.